The crab processing industry in Maryland and the mid-Atlantic U.S., they produce pasteurized crab meat and fresh crab meat. We did some work actually with consumers and got their feedback, and they tell us when they look at crab meat in a can, it has more of a processed connotation. It raises their concern as to just what the product is they'll end up with for dinner that night. So the industry came to us and the Chesapeake Bay Seafood Industries Association and asked for help with freezing of crab meat as an alternative to pasteurization. Still a high quality product, but only if done properly. If you freeze crab meat under conventional methods, regular kinds of freezers, it freezes slowly, too slow for the delicate nature of the meat. The advantages of going to a rapid method of freezing is to produce a high quality, fresh-like product once it's thawed out. And when it's thawed out, it's very close to fresh, almost indistinguishable from fresh crab meat. So we have a project. We now have three plants that are participating. Each one will get small cryogenic freezers or cabinet freezers for freezing crab meat that can be inventoried then when the meat is at its highest quality and most available. Unfortunately, that's the same time of year that demand is down. Take that meat, very high quality meat, freeze it, hold it, and use it through the remainder of the year over a 6 months period of time or so, and we get a very, very high quality product as a result. So we'll be working with the seafood industry to evaluate the effectiveness and how well that product does in the marketplace. We think that consumers will be very pleased with the product.
The cans that are used in the pasteurization process are only made by one company in the United States today, whereas the cryogenic freezing, the product can be frozen either in the plastic cup in which it's picked when it's first picked, or in pouches or bags, depending on what the retailer wants. These containers are much less expensive, obviously, than the very expensive cans. So I think there's many good reasons for this change in the marketing of our product to take place. And we obviously think that down the road that the Maryland crab meat processing industry is going to be a big beneficiary from this.
For 27 years, I was a crab processor like these fellows, and I pasteurized during that time. And pasteurization was a very good way to extend the life of crab meat. Since I left the business and came back and looked at this freezer project, I didn't realize how much things had changed, and the pasteurization is not as efficient and as practical as the freezers are. And without this project, these smaller companies would not be able to afford a large-scale freezing operation like this.
Great cabinet, excellent people to deal with, and done a great job hooking it up. Excellent. Well, it saved me a lot of money to freeze my own crab meat versus pasteurizing. We just tried it and it works great, and I'm just blessed to have